Buongiorno, buongiorno. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Very proud and happy to share with the people, women and men of Lamborghini, with our shareholders, with our client, with our customer, and we all, you know, another piece of art of the future of our brand. Sian is the name of the car, and we pay the tribute to this car. Sian means in our dialect from Bologna, lighting, just to show what is the connection with our territory, the new product that represents part of the strategy that we can do with our FUOP. FKP37 is a tribute to Professor Piëch. We knew how it was close to our brand and his dedication to who we are today. The FUOP project started many years ago in Lamborghini. If you remember, in 2016, we launched the Lamborghini Centenario, 40 pieces sold out immediately. And the beauty of these things of today is that the Sian will be produced in 63 pieces, already sold out, Dr. D. So this is a good news, because we can share this moment together. We will have all our customers tonight here on the stand to celebrate this moment. And this is, of course, in line with the vision of our group to move versus a new future. We're going to discuss later about the hybridization. This is the first step versus this direction. And it fits to the value of our brand. This is an hypercar design with a sophisticated technology. And this is, we do believe, the representation on what will be the super sport car of the future. When I said the C63 model already sold out, 2.5 million each, this is really the characteristic of the niche where we are. We are in this world, and Lamborghini today is really a protagonist of what is the future of this positioning and of this brand. Of course, we understand the future, and this is the first step, as I said, versus this. But Lamborghini is not only that. Lamborghini is living a great moment of success because of the incredible success of our super SUV, the Urus, and we can see other contents with the new trims, new colors and design with our Huracan Spider Evo. So what we can say today is really very proud on what we are doing, very proud on the work that we are having together with the vision of the group, with the vision of our shareholder. We can really shape our future for our customer, being solid with the DNA of our brand. But to go deeper in the technical details of this new car, I will ask Maurizio Reggiani to join me on the stage. Maurizio.
Grazie, Stefano. Good morning also from my side, and welcome here in our stand. We are here to talk about the Sian. And as Stefano anticipated, the Lamborghini Sian preview the future of Lamborghini, because our strategic heritage in one-off or in a small series car is not only to give this kind of exclusivity to our customer, but is really a way that we have to scout a new kind of design and new kind of technology. And this is exactly what I will try now to explain to do today with the contents of the Sian. And this is really important, because all what we will see inside this car is something really unique that for the first time we apply to Lamborghini. First of all, we set ourselves a challenge in order to create, let me say, the best hybrid solution for a Lamborghini, like a super sports car. Super sport car is something completely different from all the rest of the world. It's a mix of weight and power. And this is mainly, for us, the best way to define our route for strategy, our route for electrification, and to define what is the best way to achieve Lamborghini target. Because we were every time a rule breakers. We are really a challenger. And for this reason, for us, it was really fundamental to do something new and completely different from all what the other normally do in development of the hybridization. With Sian, we have defined what is right for Lamborghini, and instead to follow the main route defined from the other, we define our specific way to build a hybrid vehicle in the field of a super sport car. In this car, we implemented the first application of high voltage system, system with high current. This is a solution that is really important because we generate mechanical traction, and this is completely different from all the other 48 volt system. In the Sian, our V12 was rise up to 785 horsepower. That is, from thermodynamic point of view, is a higher power never released from Lamborghini. That is combined with our 48 volt e-motor system that, due to the mechanical traction, allowed us to have a completely power of 819 HP. This is the higher power never released for any kind of Lamborghini products in the history of Lamborghini. And we can say that this car is really the most powerful. But Sian is not only powertrain, it's also to use unique material chains. If you see in the rear of the car, we have introduced for the first time, in order to improve the engine cooling of the Sian, a system that is really, we call active cooling flap system, that based on the reaction of the smart material can be open and closed depending from the temperature of exhaust without the use of any kind of electric engine and any kind of ECU. This is the lightest solution as possible. It's a solution that Lamborghini patented, and Sian will be the first car that will apply this solution. And at the last, but not the least, in the Sian, we have the first application of a supercapacitor. Supercapacitor is the first application in hybrid solution, and we have made this application instead of a normal lithium-ion battery. Why this kind of decision? Because supercapacitor is able to release the same power, but with three times less weight in the application. And this is fundamental for packaging and also for the performance of our car. And from the other side, supercapacitor have what we call symmetric flow charge, means all energy that you are able to charge inside the system, you can also discharge. This means no overheating and no additional weight for cool down the system of the supercapacitor. And like I mentioned, this is fundamental for our application. At the end, we can say that total system that we apply to the Sian for hybridization have a weight to power ratio of only 1 kilogram for HP. This is the best performance in terms of hybrid system that today you can see in the market, and this is exactly what is our philosophy for the future, to be able to apply electrification but respecting the DNA of a super sport car and to be able to release exceptional performance for Sian that will be the first one of Lamborghini. This is all from my side. Now have a look at this movie that will represent the Sian. Grazie.